everybody doing this afternoon? I just have to say, I feel blessed. I feel so cool. Everyone looks great.
Amen.
This is our fourth year. And I'm going to talk about that a little more, but I just want to say that I'm so excited. And it was just a true blessing to see my family do everything that they were doing up here. Minister John, Autumn, my uncle, of course. And like I said, I just feel so cool and I'm grateful to be here. And I'm just so happy to be a part of this church family.
Amen. I get on everything my co-host has said. This has just been an amazing weekend. I just want to encourage you, if you were here Friday, Saturday, and they said you didn't make all three next year, put it on your calendar. Because I'm telling you, boy, next year's number five. But this year, we had a blast. Every event was wonderful. It was just a blessing. Every event was wonderful. The brunch. Oh, yes, man, wasn't that amazing? Oh, my God. Let's give it up. Yes. Yes. And Mr. Mel came up with the menu. It was delicious. The food was delicious. The word was delicious. The company was delicious. It was delicious.
It
might have been those greens, beans. What did you say?
Greens, beans, potatoes.
That's what it was. He got me messed up with that.
No, So with that, let's get right into it, Karen.
Let's get right into it.
We have some awards to give out for our TLCC family.
Yes.
Just to recognize some of the awesome members of our church. So
amen. Amen. Well, first of all, we're gonna get a little music going for us for this particular part. But let's stop. But you know what? Let's just stop and pray real quick because we're up here, and if anything I learned, we're gonna pray before we minister.
Okay.
And let's get a little bow your heads with us for us. Amen. Heavenly Father, I thank you and give you praise, Lord God. We thank you for all that has gone before, Father God. And Father, we know that you are the God of completion, Lord
Amen.
God, that you're going to actually just finish it all out, Lord God, and put a perfect ending to this celebration, Father. We thank you and we ask that you continue to move through everything that's every word, every note, everything that's going to come, Father God, to finish this celebration off. We just ask that you come and be a part of it. Holy Spirit, have your way. And we thank you, Lord Jesus, for your goodness, for your love, for your salvation. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
So join me, please, and welcome our very own Sister Etta Hood. Come on up for us, and she's going to bless us, guys.